Thank you, folks. Our next tune is Sugar Hill.
Peggy. Ain't a rabbit gotta have a tail? Like rabbit, where's your mammy? Okay. All right, here's the Yellow Rose of Texas, the old version of it. Hope you like it. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's...
change over and do another all-time dance tune called the Mississippi Sawyer. Thank you.
appreciate it. That makes you feel good. We also appreciate all of you who come to spectate at these Fenders conventions. You know, it's you we play for, and we are here for your entertainment as well as our own. And we appreciate you coming and supporting the old-time music the way you have. Our next tune, we'd like to slow it down and play a little waltz tune called the Wednesday Night Waltz. First tune is Cumberland Gap. Thank you. All right, I believe we're ready. Next tune is Camp Chase. Thank you.
Thank you.
Next judge is number 14 on your list, Pocket Change, led by Victoria Johansson. Let's give them a big hand.
Grasshopper on a sweet tater vine. How about some Jaybird?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Now we're going to sing one for you. Here's a good old song. Been all around the world. It's on the Blue Ridge Mountains, there I'll make my stand. On the Blue Ridge Mountains, there I'll make my stand. Pistols in my pocket and my rifles in my hand. Oh Lord, I've been all around this world. Hang me, oh hang me, and I'll be dead and gone. Hang me, oh hang me, and I'll be dead and gone. It's not the hanging that I mind, it's staying in the jail so long. Oh Lord, I've been all around this world. Send her down the line. If you meet a rich girl, send her down the line. But if you meet a poor girl, just tell her to be mine. Oh Lord, I've been all around this world. Hang me, oh hang me, and I'll be dead and gone. Hang me, oh hang me, and I'll be dead and gone. It's not hanging that I mind, it's staying in the jail so long. Oh Lord, I've been all around this world. Mama and Papa, little sister make three. Mama and Papa, little sister make three. They'll take me to the gallows, boys, that's the last they'll see of me. Oh Lord, I've been all around this world. Hang me, oh hang me, and I'll be dead and gone. Hang me, oh hang me, and I'll be dead and gone. It's not the hanging that I mind, it's staying in the jail so long. Oh Lord, I've been all around this world. Thank you.
Good afternoon, we're Maggie's Fancy, and the first tune we're going to do is Goodbye, Liza Jane.
Up the river and round the bend, goodbye, me, goodbye. Grab my banjo, call again, goodbye, Liza Jane. Liza Jane lives on the ridge, goodbye, me, goodbye. I'm out from the railroad bridge, goodbye, Liza Jane. Oh, how I loved her, ain't that a shame? Oh, how I loved her, goodbye, Liza Jane. Oh, how I loved her, ain't that a shame? Oh, how I loved her, goodbye, Liza Jane.
All right.
Floppy-eared mule.
will be Turkey and Straw.
Thank you. First tune we'd like to play, Hangman's Reel. And for our other tune, we'd like to do one called Three Thin Dimes. Thank you.
all the river people around here. It's called the Boatman. Thank you. Here's one called Susiana Gal. Thank you.
Unfortunately, Enoch couldn't be here tonight. I have a sad thing to relate to you. Enoch has been very ill. And of course, as you know, Enoch is our regular banjo picker. But Enoch has been in Galax Hospital over the past several days. Fortunately, though, he is starting to recover now. He was supposed to have gone home yesterday, and we hope and pray that he has. And for our luck, we have Mr. Ray Chatfield in here to fill in for us tonight, and Ray picks a real pretty banjo tune. I'm sorry to say that Enoch couldn't be here tonight, but we're going to go on and play just like it would have been otherwise. Ray can pick just exactly like him, so don't you worry about a thing. And now we're going to start things off a little bit of that old Lost John. We'll finish things up here with a little bit of old hymn to the Johnson Boys. Johnson Boys of Middle Valley.
Altamont.
1, 2, 3, 4. Talented, the very handsome, and the very single Greg Osteen get in the key of D. And we're going to try a steppy tune that has the wonderful and outrageous title, Gonna Get My Mustache Blacked When I Get There. This is from the Kimball family of West Virginia. And that really is the name of the tune, Gonna Get My Mustache Blacked When I Get There. What they're talking about is going to heaven, not going to the barber shop. Okay, Greg O. Here we go.
Go.
Thank y'all. We're going to try another old 10-year-old fortune. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Well, Bootshot Lincoln, we want to just dedicate these tunes to the many old-time musicians that have come before us and who made this music pop. Thank you.
we'd like to do you one, a real old-time tune we call The Leather Breeches. Of course, Gordy Henners has got to change the tune on his banjo there. And I think he's about to get it ready.